I had a farmhouse with a grandfather farming, where I would teach time to my son. The lessons began at 12 o'clock sharp, when the hands would come in as one. I'd say the big hand counts minutes, it's so tightly wound, it chases the small hand to make hours go round. I taught Thomas constellations in the sky to tell a silver maple from a cottonwood. I taught Thomas to divide and multiply, but what he never understood was time. As I watched him grow time, he would never know time where my regret resides. Time, if I only knew the what and how and who, the time truly divides. There was a farmhouse with a grandfather farm, where one day I woke up alone. They feared I was magic, they feared I was cursed, but mostly they feared the unknown. The big hands, the father, the small hands, the son. And there never came a time when they came back as one. How to catch a firefly, how to make a pebble skipper a gold skin. She took Thomas and never said goodbye. The one thing I could never give to her was time.